Let's try a crazy store drop again. Ah, you know what? I'm gonna be sneaky. I'm gonna be sneaky, get behind, and oh fuck, I pressed this. He got distracted by the noise over there. Nothing. Is that it? Only 6K though.
Enemy UAV overhead.
That's above. Not sure if that's a good idea. It's not above. What the fuck is that? Nothing.
Vendor here if you need equipment.
I go for that one. So, no words on if they buffed MP5. Aha. So, you can get that one here also. That's good to know. And you see the difference between those two. Can be a bit confusing. Good to know. What the fuck? I had no idea where that guy was. This one has been nerfed, I heard. fucking move. Okay, it's that kind of guy. It's a cheater. All right. Well, they didn't fix the cheating problem in the update, though. That's for sure. He doesn't even know. So yeah, the cheating problem is still here. That was a bit dodgy. That wasn't dodgy. This is 100% a cheater. This is a cheater. See how confused he is with everything. So, how's the cheating going, noob? Always been wondering why people cheat unless they are so extremely bad at the game that they can't enjoy it otherwise. I guess that's you, huh? Hello, Mr. Excelsior. How's it going? It's been a while. Yo, ASB, what's up? Yeah, you need eyes in the sky. That's what a cheater needs. Now that the UAV actually tells him where people are, he doesn't know where they are. There's a guy behind him and that guy, oh, now he finally saw him. He was on the UAV as well. It's in... Like... This should be so obvious, you know?
Target. Rain fire.
Just another. Yeah. It's political correctness. You know. You can criticize us white people for anything, but certain people cannot be criticized for violence and rape and assault, murder and stuff like that. It's political. Some people are beyond criticism. Or, well, one specific religion is beyond criticism. So you can't say anything. That's what it's about. Yeah, legit. The Zim Doom Doom. Did you report him? He doesn't really know much about how the game mechanics works. Looks a bit funny. What? His aim locked onto someone else there. Ah, his aim is locking onto someone behind the rock there. But it looks funny when his aimbot is kind of like switching between targets. He doesn't know himself who he's going to shoot. His aim lock is switching from one target to another target. Oh, this would be such a perfect opportunity. Hilarious. Big shout out to Sean Noah. Sean C. Noah. Shono 69. Kill the cheater. Wow. Nice. Good job. If you have the time, send him my regards. If you want to send him, you should send him a private message and give him a shout out for that kill. That was nice. Good job. I hope he wins. Oh, he didn't win.